circumstances which are doing. Okay? We have a part in that. But there's no individual doer. It's a collective happening. That collective happening we call as God or what is that. We have a role to play. Situation is there. Okay, situation itself is neither right or wrong or good or bad. Our thinking about the situation is right or wrong or good or bad. Thinking about the situation makes the right or wrong good. Forget thinking, focus on what needs to be done, get it done.
What
exactly is the change? So you were there in the last class? You were there?
For me, it's been very peaceful because the last 9 days have been the Navratris up to today. So I've had, the Devi part at my house, I've been fasting, the pots have been less. So I've been in a very calm, peaceful state for the last today's the night.
I'm recollecting that I am divine child.
Okay.
So that I am not getting involved in whatever is happening around me.
Very good. Right? What is required we do, otherwise you become silent. You don't have to get agitated about life.
Yeah.
Okay, the life is nothing specific to you. Okay? It's a happening in the universal consciousness. We don't have to get agitated, something is happening to me. And nothing will happen to me, the divine child. Everything will happen to something else. Yes.
That was quite a big eye-opener that the language causes most of the duality.
Actually, if there's no language, there is no spirituality,
absolutely,
there's no religion.
Absolutely.
Okay.
So, basically, you are just quiet and silent, you are at peace.
No, you are already quiet. Okay, you are the social child is making too much of noise.
Absolutely.
Don't get involved either day. What is required, do it and come back. Gayatri?
I thought Chaitanya is doing each and everything.
Mm-hmm.
You thought Chaitanya will not do anything.
The pure Chaitanya. Shuddha Chaitanya.
Pure Chaitanya.
Mm-hmm.
I thought it is doing each and everything, we are not doing. I know that we are not doers.
Yeah. Chaitanya in the pure form is just not doing anything.
Not doing anything.
Chaitanya in the mental form, mind form, it is creating at thoughts.
Then only this is an instrument, it is doing. But when pure Chaitanya is not doing anything, only this is doing, then what is the purpose in living here? That I can't understand. Why? What for we are here?
I don't know. See, this is actually this. Is there some?
What for he has created?
Who is he? Who is he?
That pure Chaitanya only.
The creation is always called Leela, a play. Okay. So what is a play? I'll tell you now in this slide. This class I'll tell you. What is a play?
Actually, who is doer there?
There's a doing, there's no doer.
Only doing. Where is... Someone should do it, no.
There is a doing. Okay. The ocean waves are rising and falling.
Yes.
Who is doing the waves rising and falling?
Nobody.
There's a rising and falling. Sun is rising and falling.
Yeah.
Who is setting, right? Who is doing the sun rising and setting?
A totality.
That's all is there. Totality is doing. Now, the problem is, there is a doing. There is a totality is doing.
Yeah.
But I think I am doing. That's a problem.
I came to know that we are not doers.
Huh.
Totally.
So, who is doing your question is the totality is doing. The answer is totality is doing.
Then no purpose, no here. What for we are here?
To learn, to understand that you are here. to understand.
High time.
To understand. See, this is what is called God realization. So people say God realization. Something happened to him, God realization. What he understood is that the entire thing is functioning as totality. That's what is God realization. So purpose of life is God realization, people say. So what is the meaning of God realization? The God is the totality, is functioning through this body mind complex. That is called realization, God realization. Not that God will come and stand, Bhakta, Ninigen Beko. That's not God realization. The functioning of the God, which is totality, is we are understanding. That's called God realization. So the purpose of life is God realization. If you don't understand the purpose of life, the life will continue, go in an illusion. I am the doer. Then I am the doer will bring karma. The karma will bring more karma. So gradually you start realizing that it's the totality which is playing, which is God. So that understanding is called God realization. The purpose of life is called God realization.
After God realization, we don't want to stay here.
Who is we?
Chaitanya.
Chaitanya never says, I don't want to stay. After God realization.
Chaitanya is mixed in body, no?
Chaitanya is everything. Okay? So, I don't want to stay here is called ego. Still you are saying I. So still that I has not...
When is ego? What is ego?
Ego is something which says I, which is individuality. So that says I don't want to leave.
Yeah.
Okay? So now, gradually God realization that ego will dissolve, only God will remain. That means that still that I is there. Once God is there, then lot of actions will happen to the God.
Yes.
Now the more beautiful action will happen. So the body will be used for some more beautiful action.
Then we have to wait and see.
Who is we?
Once again, that Chaitanya only.
No, when I say we, that's I, ego you are speaking of. The Chaitanya doesn't wait. Chaitanya, everything is happening moment to moment. There's no question of waiting there.
Then what language we have to use, I or we?
You tell me.
Huh?
That I don't know. So we have started with the class, what is we, no? Right?
What is
there
we?
So many heads we have.
Yeah.
So now you understand. Which head you are referring to?
Chaitanya.
Then silent. Nothing doing. Silent, keep silent. So if there's mind is noisy, that means?
No. The thoughts is completely stopped.
Silent.
Yes.
Right? Sit down. Say something. You can pull a chair also. From outside you can take a chair. Okay, one person can sit here. Yeah? Somebody can sit here. So, if you have already become Chaitanya, then there is no question, there is no answer. Simple silence. If that has not happened, there are questions. That means something is not learned, understood. Yeah, you can. It's okay. Everybody has got a seat. Yes. Asal par glass close. Mein chai idhar hai. Mujhe hai light on. Maitri ekta vachne yom sanda vatta mai manushu aita da taka driver ka phone kon vachne yom sanda aita da vatta. Okay, next madam, you are not then the last class.
Yes.
Okay, last class idra. Okay, so last class, what was important thing you could gather, and what is it, how does it change your life?
Which place you are in? Society.
So did you are able to find out?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, you are able to find out. Okay. Okay, how does it help?
It's helping in my house things and my
okay. Mind becomes silent?
Yes,
okay.
I miss class first.
Okay.
What about the triplets? In which place do we stay?
Okay, so how does it help?
Helps to differentiate our thoughts, like these thoughts are from the social child. We have to get back to the divine child.
Okay. So how does it help?
Helps in clearing confusions.
Okay. Uma?
Silence.
Huh?
Silence.
Silence. Okay. Sean?
So the thought arises,
that thought is being associated with the speech, with the, with the mental activities, and this time when there is no thought, like the deep sleep, is the original state.
Original state, yeah.
And as soon as I get up, there is a thought that is arising, that's taking the language, speech, and everything else, and that eye is getting disturbed.
Yeah.
And when this is recognized, then the separation of the eye and the mind becomes clearer and clearer.
Yeah. The entire spirituality is separation of thoughts and awareness. That's all. This separation of thoughts and awareness is called liberation. Okay? Whereas enlightenment is different from liberation. People confuse enlightenment and liberation. Enlightenment is insights into life. It's intellectual and intuitive level. Whereas liberation is separation of thoughts from the awareness. The moment you understand I am not, I am awareness, not a thought. That separation is happening. Right? Shishidhar?
Language is the biggest
problem. Language is the biggest problem. So how does it help you? Don't speak or what?
Silence. I was not there.
Okay. The, I came from the same? Okay.
Saw the video, so according to that, I recollect the snake and ladder game that we keep going and falling. So if you catch hold of the Jnana Marga, there's a direct ladder.
Yeah.
And then the smaller is just the claimer, and things are just happening. But to just be aware, when the right feeling comes, you have to just be aware that, oh, this is a claimer.
So how does it help?
It helps a lot.
It helps a lot.
Trying to watch my changes.
Okay.
Sometimes I get involved in it.
Uh-huh.
I want to separate it and try my best.
Okay. Very good. Remote is there? Remote. The black one. Black one.
Remote.
Remote, sir. Okay. So let us continue. Can you just check up in that sofa or anything, is there? That was remote, Madana, black.
You should announce a reward, then everybody will search.
Those who get the remote in the quickest time will get enlightened this moment. Ask for the idea. That's not that one. The one black one, black one, the TV wala. No, it is not gone inside that guy. I thought I'll give it opportunity for somebody else also.